Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing an at-home facial whilst we're all at home and can't get out to the spa. Not that I go that often anyway, but it is nice when you can do. So yeah, we're just going to get that nice glowy skin and feel all fresh. So first I am just going to take this like towel-y headband just to get my hair out of my face. Oh, I feel like I've had a facelift. So, the first step we're going to do in the facial is just to cleanse the skin. So, the face wash that I'm using at the minute, I change it quite a lot just because I think your skin gets used to it. But at the minute, I'm using the Origins Checks and Balances. So, this is a frothy one. And you kind of have to dampen the skin before you put it on, and then you've got to actually wet the face wash. So I've just got a damp face cloth, so I'm just going to damp my skin a bit. Then you only need a really small amount, probably like 2p size amounts, so just that much. And then you probably just like try and damp it in some water if you can. So it's great in the showers because you can just dip it under the shower head and then just rub it in. Then, so the next step, which I wouldn't normally do when washing my face, is the face brush. So mine's from number 7. If you can see, it's just like, just face brush. And then you press it once for a normal speed and then 2 for if you want like a deeper cleanser, like that, and then faster. So you just dip the head in some water and spiral it around your face. In the middle of the crowd, I'm forgetting of the pain inside. Oh, so tonight I'm singing another breakup song. Turn it up, let it play on and on and on. Oh my god, look at my eyebrows. Right, so now we've brushed that in, I'm just going to leave the brush there, and then normally I'd go to the sink and just wash it off, but I'm just going to use a face cloth. So the next step in our mini at-home facial is to exfoliate the skin. So I like to use the Nip and Fab Vitamin C Scrub Fix. So this smells amazing. It's like so orangey, and some scrubs can be quite gentle on your skin, some are too hard, and I find that this one's just in between. So again, just taking a small amount and rubbing it around the face. Once you've rubbed the exfoliator in, again just taking a damp face cloth, or going to the sink and rinsing your face and just wiping off. I'm just going to go over the face with my hands just to make sure I've got all the bits of sugar off. Yeah, so the next step after we've cleansed the skin is to do a mask. So I think when you go for a facial, they'd probably normally only do one mask, but I like to use two. So I've got a cleansing mask, which is the Origins Clear Improvement one. So this is good for like your T-zone and if you've got any oily bits, basically anywhere where you'd get like spots or blackheads really. So yeah, we'll do that one first. So this one is to just apply to damp, clean skin, and then you leave 10 to 15 minutes and then wipe it off. Not a second chance, no baby. This is not a new romance, not tonight. So once it's all evenly applied all over your skin, you just leave it to dry. So my face is now dried. I can't really move my skin because it's gonna crack. Should we watch it? Can you see? Can you see it all? It's cracked. So I'm just gonna take some cotton pads and some lukewarm water and remove the mask from my face.
Did you think you were the only one who
So once you've taken all that off, your skin should feel really refreshed. And then normally when you go for a facial, you just have one mask, but I like to put this one on afterwards. So this is the Origins times Madeline Short Glow-Conuts, and this is a hydrating coconut moisture mask. So this one's a bit different. So rather than putting the mask on skin, waiting for it to dry and washing it off, or taking it off with cotton pads like I've just done, this one you literally just put on your skin, leave for about, I think, is it, how long is it? 10 to 20 minutes. So however long you want, really. And then you just wipe the remains off with a cotton pad and it'll leave your skin all glowy. You can go in afterwards with a moisturiser or a facial oil if you want, but you don't necessarily have to, depending on how dry your skin is. So I'm just going to go in with this now. This is not a second chance, no, no baby. This is not a new one. So now I've applied that all over my skin, I'm just going to leave that for about 10 minutes and then wipe it off with some cotton pads. Obviously, if you did want to do this facial at home, you don't have to use all the products that I have. These are just the ones that I like and I find that work for my skin. You can like use your own face wash, face scrub, face masks, whatever you like. These are just the steps that I like to take. The thing that I find makes the biggest difference at the end is the facial brush. I feel like it does really give you that deep cleanse, and you do really notice a difference in your skin before and afterwards. So I'll just leave this to dry and then I'll see you soon. So I've had this on for about 10 minutes now, just over. So I'm just going to take some cotton pads and wipe it off. So it just says, it does just say on the back of the bottle, tissue off, and then rub any extra into the skin as if it was a moisturizer. So here we go. So I've taken all that off, I'm just going to rub it into my skin, and so my skin feels super soft, like it literally does just feel like I've walked out of a spa after having a facial. Then you don't necessarily have to do this. I just like to do this if I'm going to apply makeup, just to make the skin extra soft. So again, taking the Lizzo Skin Repair Normal Combination Moisturiser and the Superdrug Vitamin E Fish Oil. So just mix those together and rub it in. For all those tears that I cried, I sing it louder tonight, let it play. And then to finish off, I'm just going to take the Origins No Puffery Eye Cream. So this is so nice. It's so cooling under your eyes. So it comes like a metal ball. I don't know if you can you see. And then you literally just roll it under your eyes. But it is so refreshing. Like sometimes if I'm just bored, I put this on because it's so nice and relaxing. And then I just lay down. Or it helps like before I go to bed or something. And then taking some cocoa butter lip balm. Then take this off and then you see how glowy my skin is from the Glow-Conuts mask. Like it feels super nice, it's super easy to do. Like if you've got some spare time at home, just have yourself a Pamper day and treat yourself and relax. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe and tell me what you'd like to see next. Bye.